Hi, welcome to online digital marketing training. In this video, I'm explaining about blogging, affiliate marketing. So it's all about how to make money online. So many people are making money online with the help of blogging. Just I'm going to show you. When I've started, these students are writing blogs here about different things. So when you write a blog about movies, technology, fashion, travel, and you are attracting traffic to the blog, there are some ads are coming. So with these ads, we can make money. Okay, so how to choose the blog, what kind of topics will fetch you more money, you're gonna learn. Yes, YouTube, that is one kind of monetization, and blogging, which is also one kind of monetization. I can say, both the same. YouTube were getting more money 3 years back. Now it is reduced because the competition is a lot. Earlier days, bloggers were more actually. YouTubers were very less actually. People afraid to come in front of the camera. Now YouTubers have been improved and bloggers have decreased. So if you enter into the blogging, you have a very good chance of making more money. But you should select a proper niche so that you will make good money. So I'll show you some success stories also, the blogs which are making good money. Okay. Second. Okay, before we go deeper into that, let me explain how these ad networks works. Here you can say about advertiser. Okay, advertiser. This advertiser can be anyone. This can be Amazon who want to run ads. This can be Upstocks, which you're seeing these days. It can be Dr. Batra. Whether it is an e-commerce website or app, or as a service-oriented website, who want to promote their brand? These are the advertisers. These people can go for traditional ads like TV ads, paper ads, but it's become traditional, very expensive. So these people depends more on the Google ads. Now here is the Google ads. If they want to go for online marketing platform, Google is the best way. Apart from Google, there are many alternates out there, but Google is the one who gives highest payment. So these people depends on the Google. They contact Google. They say that I want to promote my product with the help of you. Please help me. So I'll be giving you money. At the same time, these are my ads. This is my leaderboard ad. This is my skyscraper ad. This is my rectangle ad. This is my mobile plan banner. So they're giving the ad, they give, at the same time, they're giving money. So here, do you have any idea how advertiser will talk to Google? Will they make call to Google or how they contact Google to show their ads? Someone answer.
Google Ads.
So with the help of tool called Google Ads. So
Google Ads.
True, true. So they develop a platform. It's automated platform, Google Ads. Being a student, a digital marketing student, you already learned how to do Google Ads with the search network, display, video, mobile app. So like advertisers will contact digital marketers, they hire digital marketers. Now you comes to picture here. Now you people generate campaigns, you talk to the Google. Now once Google approved, your amount will be deducted, people click, they come back to your website, you make sales. But the problem with the Google is, Google never have websites. They don't have website and apps. So these ads have to be appeared somewhere else. So they depend on the bloggers only. See here? Now this is my website, abc.odmt.in. Whatever the advertiser money here, AppSumo is the advertiser. He contacted Google with the display network. He paid money, gave ad. This is the ad he gave. Now Google found the best website and he showed ad on my website. So now I'll be called as a publisher. I'm publisher here. Publisher is nothing but any website owner. Any website owner, app owner, even he can be a YouTube. YouTube also one kind of platform. So here assume that website or app. Now here if you take example, mine is one thing, odmt.in or ndtv.com or else Crickbuzz, they also have a news, they also publisher. Here publisher can be anyone who have a website. First of all, he want to show ads on their website. If you see my main website odmt.in, I'm not showing any ads. On my subdomain, I'm showing the ads. Someone tell me why I am not showing ads on my odmt.in website. Yes. Tell me.
Related advertisements will come, so your competitors might enter.
Yes. So if I see, first of all, I want to make money with ODMT by students come here, they enroll for the course, they'll make money. This is my main model. But whereas this, nobody enroll here. This is the blocks. People come, they read and they go. Here, I'm going for the ads. If I start showing my ads over here, my competitor ads will come. So there are some websites, they don't want ads. Second, there are some websites, they want ads. Second category. Third, there are some websites, they want to show the ads, but they are not eligible. So there is eligibility criteria. Whoever apply, Google will not accept. If Google accepted you, then you will be calling as a Google Display Partner website. So all these ads will come here. Now to do this, if the publisher want to be a Google Display Partner website, you have to request here. Here also you will not make a call. Here also tool is there. Any guess the tool name? That is called
AdSense.
Google AdSense. With this tool only, people talk to the Google. Now the eligibility criteria, I'll explain it again. So advertiser contact Google with the help of Google Ads. Whereas publishers also requested Google. Now Google accepted this guy. And all these ads will come on the publisher website like this. Here, small one. Now advertiser is done, publisher is done, Google is done. This is a network. Now when it comes to real people based on your ODMT blog, whatever it might be, they come to your website and they see your content at the same time, they click on these ads, they bring to the advertiser. Now advertiser is happy because he's getting branding. Google is happy because he's getting money. Publisher also happy because he get money from the Google. Here, if this advertiser paying around $100, Google keep $45 and remaining $55 will be given to the publisher. Everybody happy? Advertiser lost money, but he's getting branding. Google, because he created a platform, he's getting $45. Publisher is getting $55 because he showed ads. Now customer is getting a service, clicking and maybe he's buying the product, he's investing on the stocks, or he applying for a doctor. So this is a complete model actually. Now, sometimes here Google is a mediator. Bing can be a mediator. Some other platforms also there anyway, but mostly people trust Google. Now, being a digital marketer, you're learning Google Ads. At the same time, you're learning Google AdSense. Both you're learning. Google AdSense is exactly opposite to Google Ads. So when you're running a Google Ads here, if it is a search network, what you do? You based on the CPC, right? Cost per click. How much you want to pay? So here also cost per click you will be getting. Now here CPM, if you go for a display network, cost per mile means cost per 1,000 impressions. 1,000 times my ad appear, I'll pay some amount. Here also same, right hand side, you will pay it based on CPC. When it comes to impression, we call it as a rate per mile. Means here cost. 1,000 impression, this much of cost incurred for you. Here, 1,000 impression, this much of rate given to you. Exactly opposite to that. People who done Google Ads, it's very easy for you to be a Google Ads. Right, this is the model. Now, when you have to apply for Google AdSense, how much money you'll be getting. Let me show you. Remember, 70 to 90% of the publishers will get rejected. Google is very serious. So follow these steps. First, write 40 blogs. 40 blogs, mostly blogs will apply. 40 blogs, once you write, they only apply for a Google AdSense. Second, at least wait for 1 month. Google says that 6 months actually, but I'm telling you 1 month is enough. You'll get approval. And every day, 100 traffic to blog. Minimum 100 traffic is coming to your website. Then you're ready to go. 40 blogs, 1 month, and no duplicate content. See, until you proved yourself as a good boy, no problem. Once AdSense is approved, if you want to duplicate content, you can do, no problem. But before you getting approval, you have to maintain a original content. Even after approval also, if you write duplicate content, what happens? SEO will not perform it. So fresh content always important. Even YouTuber also, the people who with a good content, many viewers will come, people spend a lot of time on the video. That's how you become popular. Here are the same thing. First of all, never ever start blog for money actually. Think like what your blog is giving to the user actually. Is it a value added for them? If you focus on the value, automatically you will get success. But if you run out for the money, what happens? You try different tricks. Now Google understands, Google will ban you. So focus on the service. After that, money automatically follow you. Right. So you're done with the 40 blogs. It's been 1 month and traffic also getting, and you don't have new duplicate content. You can apply for Google AdSense. How to apply for Google AdSense? Just type Google AdSense. You go to Google AdSense, then click on get started. Then it will ask you your website, your email address, and click on save and continue. After that, because already have AdSense approval, I'm not showing here anyway. Once it is done, let me test it anyway. Let's see. Okay. Courses.com. Your email address. Then save and continue. I already have, that's why it is coming like this. Once you're done, I'll tell you what happens. You will not see like this if you're doing for the first time, because already have. Once you're done, this is the code you'll be getting. This code, you have to paste it in a head section. In your website, head section, you have to paste. I think you know how to paste it in a head section. Then I'm gonna show you. If it is a WordPress, this is how you have to paste. Before the closed head option, you have to paste. Then Google take 3 days time. Within 3 days, Google send test traffic. And Google think that if I start showing advertiser ads on the publisher account, is it profit to advertiser or not? Is it profit to me or not? Based on that, they'll send you a message that your AdSense is approved. Or else your AdSense is disapproved. These are the reasons. There are duplicate content is there. There is no enough traffic is there. They'll send you a message. So go to appearance, theme editor. And header and footer, header. Chest is the open head. Now this is the closed head. Just paste here. I'm not doing it anyway because this is not the one. Then when you've done this, Google send a test traffic and tell you whether it is reviewed or not. See here, it is not reviewed. If it is reviewed, make sure that it is reviewed. Now let me show you my active AdSense account. How it will be. I'll go to sign in. First time you're doing, go for get started. You already have an account, go to sign in. So this is the AdSense account and already website see abc.odmg.in. So it's been more than 5 years. I'm not active on the AdSense because of my busy schedule. Recently, with the help of my student, we're writing blogs. That's why you will see very less amount. But when it comes to this amount, this is my YouTube income. On an average, we're getting around $100 from YouTube. My direct income is less, but indirect income is more anyway. But when it comes to blog, because I'm not doing much, but maybe down the line, next 3 to 4 months, we can make good money based on the how many blogs you write, what kind of blogs you write. Now for these blogs, May 17th. So recently we started actually. So this is the income we're getting. So real money is there. Today only I'll show you anyway. So all of you do one thing. How much money you're getting, I'm going to show you. Please open abc.odmt.in. I'll put in the chat box. Just click and go there. Yeah. All of you click on that and open the website. Choose any blog and click on the ad. So that before we end up the class, I'm showing you because of your clicks, how much money you'll be getting. Generally, you should not do practice this kind of thing. Even if you do this practice, also Google find out. But I want to show you how this is happening. See, the ad is coming. So once you open right hand side, a bottom, some ad will be there. Click on the ad. And confirm that you clicked on the ad. We'll move forward. Once you click on the ad also, wait for some time. Act like a genuine user. Just click and don't leave it. Many people do that. So Divya is done. Remaining people also click and confirm me that you clicked on the ad. Once you click on the ad, act like a genuine user. Ankit done. Next. Many people please click on the ad. Raza done, Sumit done. Okay. It will not reflect immediately. It will take some time. Before we end up this class, I'll show you how much we made on the ads. Okay. Now, previously, this was not easy task actually. This was a tough task actually. So, previously, we used to have called ad units. Ad units means I want to have a big skyscraper ad. Then I used to select the proper size. I need to have a leaderboard ad. Then proper size I have to select. Mobile banner. I need to select the proper size. But nowadays, one code, that's it. Just now they showed the code, right? One code is enough. Automatically, Google is showing that. Previously, where you want to show the ad, it was your responsibility. Now Google is only doing that actually. So how many ads they have to show, Google will take care. Now here, if you see here on our blog page, if you go sidebar only, one ad is coming. But if you see on my home page, if you go to the home page, top one ad is coming, which is automatic, very big ad is coming. Now sidebar also. So here is one ad, again another ad is coming. Different ads are coming anyway. And if you see some other websites, they get a lot of NDTV and all this kind of so many ads. how to find it whether it is a Google ad or not. If you see here, ads by Google. Apart from this, other people also there network, that's why. Right. See, when it comes to any TV, see how many ads will be there. This is the Google ad. This is the Google ad. This is the Google ad. And this is the sponsored link. These are affiliate marketing. So if you have one good website which is attracting more traffic, this much money you can do it. So this is the Google Ads ad. And this is the sponsored links, means maybe from another ad network or directly Akshagupta, Dr. Batra contacted you that show my ad. Privately also you can push the ads. Now here he's doing affiliate marketing. You make very good money. And then this is Google ad. And again, these are different ads anyway. That also I'll tell you. These are called content discovery networks. Lot of money. Their income is per day only in lakhs actually. So yes, even you can grow like this, but see, these are different kinds of ads. These are Taboola ads actually. This comes under content discovery networks. I'll show you these things. I'll tell you, as of now, I'm into training. And due to pandemic, students who enrolled for the course has been decreased because they're not happy, someone affected with the COVID. So education business slow down now. Now clients also, because their business is not coming, they are not coming forward. But one industry which never affected, which will never affect in the future also, content industry, YouTube and blogs. Now the revenue have been increased for them. Immediately something happened, you're coming back online, you're searching what's happening, what is this virus, what is this virus, how to be safe, you're searching, and people writing blogs and they're making money. And you're habituated to read other content. You're habituated to watch other videos. That's why those people are becoming rich. Now you become a content creator. Content creators will never die. Of course, it will take a lot of time to do that. But if you start doing it, you'll make a lot of money. My suggestion is every digital marketer should have one personal website, service-oriented website, one personal YouTube channel, one personal blog, one affiliate marketing. Then only is a perfect digital marketer. Without that, you're not a digital marketer. Initially, I started my career with the blogging actually. I used to do a lot of blogging actually. And I used to make a lot of money. But now once I came to trainings, so I'm not getting much time. Because blog means you have to spend time. Or else you have to recruit someone to do the blogs. Now when it comes to these people, hundreds of people will be working for them. Because they're making money. You start with you single. After that, when you're growing, make people to join and give them access, they also start doing a blog. As of now, if you see here also, Rajita is writing blogs, Sibriya is writing blog, and there is one more guy, he's also, Isaac is writing blogs. So that's why the content is increasing anyway. And a part of internship, they're writing this. But there are some mistakes. I'm going to take a class for them tomorrow, how to do the properly so that you can make more money. After 1 month of practice, they'll start their own blog. Right. How much money you will make once you start a blog? It depends on so many factors actually. The first factor is, it depends on advertiser bidding. Like whether it is CPC, whether it is CPM, whether it is CPM. Next is country you targeted. India, Bangladesh, these kind of countries will be very less amount. But USA, UK, all Europe, Australia, you end up getting a lot of money. Next is what niche you selected. Right. First thing, advertiser bidding. Now ads are appearing here. Ad is appearing here. I don't know what kind of ad is this. The advertiser, this guy is a click funnel. This guy is showing ad. If we selected this as a CPM based, means is telling to Google that this is a CPM based, means 1,000 people watch this ad, I will pay 200 rupees. Now even people click also, they'll pay for CPM only. So this CPM model will be very less. I don't know what is this. Second, assume that he selected CPC. People coming to your blog, so many people watching this, but he will not pay. But whenever people click on this, people clicks, then I'll get money. If they don't click, I will not get money. Third, CPA based, cost per acquisition, means people saw the ad, they will not pay. People click, they'll not pay, but people click and enroll for the particular thing, then only I'll pay. Cost per acquisition, this will be more amount. But this, you don't have a control. Once ads are appearing, whether it is CPM, CPC or CPA, that determined by the advertiser actually. So once ads are appearing, few can be CPM, few can be CPA, few can be CPA. So you have to attract more traffic so that all combination will be more traffic, more money. So you can't predict how much amount. Second, country you're targeting. If you're targeting India, Bangladesh, any Asian countries, you'll get less amount. If you're targeting US, UK country, you get more money. How do you target US then? Someone tell me. You want your blog to target to US. How would you target? Tell me.
Trending topics.
I'm sorry?
Trending topics.
Trending topics.
Write a blog on.
Yeah. Write a blog on.
Some trends, trending topics.
But I'm asking you, instead of targeting India, how will you target US? Trending topic, anything can be trending topic. Today something happened in Hyderabad, that is also trending topic. My question is, how will you target US, UK, Europe?
URL.us.
No. That's not true. Any answer, Divya? Tell me.
By keeping your website in .com.
No. See, .in doesn't mean that your website will not come on US. My ODMT .in, I have 10% of traffic coming from US. This website. Simple man. You're writing blogs. Now see, what was the topic here? You're writing blog on AHA, you're writing blog on KCR, then do you think that US people will come and read about this? No, right? Instead of writing blogs on our local content, write blogs on US. What's happening in California? What's happening in Nevada? Their content you write it. That is how. If it is Google Ads, you have a control, right? Where to show the ad. If it is your content, change the content, that's it. Write content which is interest of these people. Got it, right?
So basically, we are writing on topics that are more interested by the US population.
Yes. Then obviously they'll come. So instead of writing about Modi, write a blog about Donald Trump, Ivanka, who is the new president, write about them so that they'll come to your website. So instead of writing a blog on Taj Mahal, write something of Costa Brava, Costa Rica, so that Europe people will come over there. That's it. So international content you have to write. Then what happened? Their people will come. Then when it comes to these ads also, now see, all my local content ads are coming. Their rich ads will come. Where those CPC, CPM, CPA will be high. So you end up getting paid well. Second thing. So first, it depends on advertiser bidding. Second is, which country you're targeting. If you target those countries, you'll get more. Third, what niche you've selected? Here, I explained about display network to people. In display network, there is an option called keyword based. Someone tell me what do you mean by keyword based? Target my ads on the keyword based, not search network. I'm talking about display network. What do you mean by keyword based?
So while we are targeting, when we use a keyword, we'll get a list of websites or YouTube channels on which we can select on, you know, which website or YouTube channel our display or our ad should be appearing.
Okay. Give me detailed explanation like a Dr. Batra. What Dr. Batra, which keyword he'll give?
So hair transplant.
Then he selected hair transplant. Then what happened? In which website your ad will appear?
So whatever the related website or wherever the more number of keywords or where you know that keyword is used a lot, then those websites will be coming, and we can select on which particular website we can.
That is a placement. That is placement. One is keyword based. One is the placement based.
Okay.
When it comes to keyword based, you're saying that you mentioned hair or hair loss. Being an advertiser, apart from money and ads, you're telling the keywords also. Now you're giving a hint to Google that show my ads on the website which have a keyword like hair loss. Now, here our students wrote a blog on KCR, Dr. Reddy. So here Dr. Batra ad is very less possible because we never talk about hair loss. So our ads will appear on the blogs where they're talking about hair loss. Now the guy is reading about hair loss, Dr. Batra ad is coming, that is relevant. So more 90% of the advertisers, they target based on the keywords only. Now you selected your niche about news. News only. You tell me, will digital marketing ad will come? You're talking about only news. No. And you're talking about movies, like a trailer, teaser. So digital marketing ad will not come. Dr. Batra ad will not come. ICICI Bank will not come. So that's why what niche you selected also very important. So the proper niche are here. Always you write technology related thing, travel, health, finance, food. These kind of industries are very good actually. To give you more, technology is the highest one. Next, travel, health, finance, food. Finance means money related thing. Mutual funds, bitcoins, these kind of things. If you write normal news or movies, second category, movies, news, these trending topics, what happened? This will attract immediate traffic, but this is a lifetime topic actually. It will come again and again. So final thing is, my conclusion is, if you want to make more money on through blogging, I'm just taking one example. Choose technology, target USA. Not India again. Technology, India also will get less money. You're targeting technology, targeting US clients, they'll end up more money. Or choose travel, target Europe. Travel means don't write about Indian travel actually. Target about the European travel. So those people will come, you end up paying more money. This is how you plan it. So what niche you select also very, very important. Based on that only you'll make money. Now when it comes to YouTube channel also, some YouTube channels, even though they have 1 lakh subscribers, Telugu channels are there, many Telugu channels are there. They have 1 lakh subscribers, but their income is, even though they have millions of views, 30 to 40,000 rupees only they're making. But whereas my YouTube channel, if you see, I have only 8,000 subscribers. Have very less views. Every video I have 300 to 400 views only. I'm getting $100. If mine is around 1 lakh subscribers, I will earn 1,000 times better than them because my targeting countries more US, UK, Europe. India is also there anyway, but most of the traffic is coming out there. Next, my niche is about technology. Digital marketing is one kind of education. So ads also mostly plug in WordPress. These kind of ads are coming. So I end up paying more action. So what topic you select also very, very important. I think you got my point, right? Now I'll tell you a few of my students who got succeeded. Miss Teko is my student. It's been 3 years. He learned the course. I showed this website many times. He selected the rare topic actually. This is archaeology. And very rare topic, very less people have written blogs on this. That is one success for him. Second thing is, his SEO is not great actually, but what he did is, as you mentioned, Europe have a very good income. Then he created a Facebook page. He's promoting on the Europe actually. He's joining in the European groups, US groups, UK groups. He's sharing the content. Whether it is US, Europe, UK or India also, And a social media, Facebook or Instagram, if you see these kind of ads, these kind of definitely will click actually. Because this is interesting actually. People click and compare. That's why he's getting very, very good traffic actually. And because he's mostly targeting Europe, his income is 2 lakhs actually. Sometimes he reached 5 lakhs rupees per month also. He's making very good money with this. So selecting a niche is very, very important. Right. Now I told you what is the AdSense model and when to apply and to get more money, what you have to do. Things you should not do it. Never click on your ad. Google is very smart. If you click on your ad, Google identified. This happened actually an earlier one of my student. His AdSense approved within one day. He got $40. He came and told me that, sir, I got $40. I told him, initial first month, Google will be very confused. He will not give you more money. Okay, be patient for the first month. I can say 6 months also, you have to be patient. Now, within one day, he got $40. I asked him, how did you get $40? He said, the traffic came, I got money. Within 2 days, he came back and told us, sir, Google banned my website. Now, I asked him, now tell me the story. He said that, sir, I've been to internet cave. I sat on different systems. I opened my website, I clicked. I opened my website and clicked it. Means he only clicked on his website and he got money. But here, he didn't understand the logic. All of you know about CTR. What is CTR? What is CTR, guys?
Click-through rate.
Number of clicks by number of impressions in 200. Means once people are coming back here, impressions will be more, clicks will be very less. For any website, click-through rate will be less than 3% only, even if the big website also. People come to your website, why they click on ads? They came here to read this. Very less people will click on the ad. When it comes to this, 0.56% only. Now what this guy did, he opened 40 times, assume that. Now 40 times he clicked, whereas CTR is 100%, obviously Google understands. This is one thing. So if you want to get advantage this thing, you could have do 40 impression, they could have clicked only 2 times. Then he could not have caught. But how many times you open, your time is wasted. Second thing, he clicked on the ad and when it comes to ad also, he's not spending a lot of time. He's just closing it. That is invalid click. That's why when you clicked on my ad, I told you to wait for some time because genuine user will spend some time over here. Then only is a genuine user. So otherwise that will be making as an invalid click, will not get money. If you're doing this practice, so then there is a possibility Google will ban your accounts. That's why never ever do it. Don't start your blog for money. Start your blogs for adding some value to the customer. People start coming to you again and again. Then automatically Google absorbs this and make more money. Right. Now I'll show some of the people who are making a lot of money and what kind of blogs they wrote. You can move forward. You have any questions? Then we can move forward. No questions? Top Google AdSense earning websites worldwide. So there is an article who mentioned people who are making a lot of money here. So top 10 highest Google AdSense earners in the world. See that the first one, Cash Mode. The website is www.mashable.com. It's about technology. Just see this. Let me open the website. And Google, they write about Google. They write about NASA. And the gadgets like this. And if you see an SEO quick, their Alexa rank is in the world. This is the 1400 most visited website. That's great. 1400. And in the US, the rank is 529. Obviously, it's great actually. So a lot of traffic is attracting. Obviously, one person will not write on this. Maybe they have a team. But initially, they started as a single. Then they grown like this. Now, simple why. Be with a winner makes you a winner. Now, follow these people. Whatever the new content is writing, you also take that idea, write in your own words, push it. Maybe they write hundreds of blogs every day. At least you start writing 10 blogs. So that at least you'll get some money. Second, this is about how to schedule about different stuff. Means how to do this, how to do that. The website is here. I didn't show the revenue here, right? And see, $10 lakhs per month. 1 lakh is close to 70 lakhs. Means 7 crore is making per month. Daily page views, 7 crore is making, but how many people are coming to the website? 3 crore people are coming to his website. So 3 crore views, which is equals to 7 crore revenue. That's very good. Means each view is getting 3 rupees. Right. It's very good actually. Next is this. Her website again. We'll see her website actually. We have like 5 hacks for making the perfect compost for your garden, how to make a homemade butterfly feeder. So like how to do this kind of stuff. Blog is really good. This one has a lot of craze and people are coming back to your website. And how much she's making? $6,50,000 and pay is also very good. Next, this guy, this is about blogging, marketing, SEO, more of digital marketing stuff is writing. This guy also making $5,50,000. This guy about Dick. This is a social bookmarking website. Means this is same like a Facebook he started actually. That's very good. Online dating website. That is also making good money. And this is technology. This is how-to tutorials. WikiHow. Celebrity activities. Skill to pay the bills. Show money related to money. Indian, this guy, technology is writing. He also making $70,000. How to add options in Google forum questions, how to perform IP address lookup with Google Sheets. Again, one more secret I'm going to tell you. There are two kinds of blogs. One is a trending news. Trending news means something happened, some celebrity passed away today. That is a trending news. This will be trending news for 3 days. Fourth day, nobody will come to your website. Today's news is tomorrow's waste. So because of this lot of traffic you attract, only 3 days you'll get money. But I'll tell you, there are some blogs like lifetime blogs will be there. So people will come to your website lifelong. Example, Bermuda Triangle. Regarding Bermuda Triangle, from the past 50 years, people are searching. For the next 50 years also, they will search Taj Mahal or else celebrity people like Mahatma Gandhi. Who is Mahatma Gandhi? When he born? What is lifestyle? These are lifetime blogs. In the same way, in technology also, how to add this extension and how to perform IP, how to check my IP address. These are also lifelong because people have questions. They keep on coming anyway. Always lifelong question. This is a smart way of doing actually. If you select this, you work today, for the next 20 years also you make money. Divya, you started about the challenges again. That's why I suggest you to change your content in the future also. Now, if you write about the food challenge and all these things, nobody will search that actually. But if you select a topic where people search how to do this, how to do that, then not only now, for the 10 years or next 10 years also people come. Now when it comes to my YouTube channel, it's been 6 months, I'm not making videos. But people search how to create WordPress website, my website is coming on the top. And how to create Twitter ads. Twitter ads. my website is coming on top and I'm making money. See here, it's coming on the Google also. If you search the same thing on YouTube, so this is lifelong actually. So here it is coming, how to do stuff. So choose these kind of blogs actually, rather than the trending topics if you do, then lifelong you'll make money. Right. That's it guys, this is about the Google AdSense. Right, so stack your blog, select proper niche, which country you're targeting, keep in mind, and regularly add content, focus on SEO. Social media is always good, but social media, that content will be viral for 1 or 2 days, max 1 week. But SEO is evergreen. So learn the art of SEO. People who do best SEO, they only make a lot of money. Okay, right. But I said, right, Google is very strict. There is a chance that Google will reject you many times. Then what to do? Google rejected. You can apply for three after 1 month. Again, it is rejected. At the time, you can go for Google AdSense alternates. There are Google AdSense alternates. You can try them. When I searched, so these are all Adversal, Taboola, Media.net, Pop Ads, AdCash, InfoLink. These are all the AdSense alternates. I'm going to show you them. One second, just give me. Now there is an ad. He's saying that the pop ads tell that he will contact advertisers that not only Google, I also have a network, have very good publishers with me. So promote your ads with me so that I'll give you good conversion. This guy says that. At the same time, he will contact a publisher that I have a network apart from Google. I'm alternate and I'm not that much strict than Google. You don't have to wait for 1 month, this many things. You put a request to me so that I'll give you a good commission because I have a good number of advertisers registered with me. Now, they create a platform where advertisers and publishers both. Again, advertiser means you tell me what kind of knowledge you want here. You're going as advertiser. What knowledge you should have? Someone tell me.
AdWords.
Yes, Google Ads, not much. So you learn Google Ads, you don't need to learn most things. Mostly they copy the same thing. But here we'll go as a publisher actually. Here, you have to give your website details. Then they give you code, put it on your website, immediately ads will come. Same thing, this guy also. You have to go to monetize. Then they'll give you code, put it on your website, you'll get money. InfoLink is also same thing. Go to publisher, sign up for free, paste code, get paid. That's it. When it comes to the rules and regulation, they're not that much. They're not that much. You don't need to that much blog, even duplicate content also good. But as compared to Google, they will not give that much of commission. Next, when it comes to Google Ads, guys, I forgot to tell you, there is an option called threshold limit. When you will get paid. So every 1 month, 1 month is a cycle actually. Monthly, once they transfer money, make sure that you reach $100 threshold limit. Your AdSense balance should be $100. There only they transfer the money. So assume that 1 to 30, this month 30. Within these days, your amount is $99. They will not transfer the money. You have to wait for the next month. Next month and by second only you got $100. But they will not transfer money. You have to wait for 1 month. So threshold limit is 1 month and make sure that you should have $100. If it is $10,000 also, they transfer you, no problem. But it should be more than $100. Now see, as of now, my balance is $89. Whenever it reach $100 and 1 month cycle period, they transfer to my account. So left hand side payments will be there. You have to give your account details. What are the bank account you have, they'll be giving you. So I mentioned my bank account. They directly transfer the amount. Here, you have to give, all of you know about IFSC code, right? So to transfer the amount, but here we'll be having a SWIFT code for international transaction. You'll be getting a money from Singapore actually. When it comes to your bank, because this is a international transaction, if it is India, I'm telling again, I don't know about other countries, they will put it in a suspense account. Recently, this happened to me when client transferred also, they put in a suspense account. So they'll ask, they call you actually. So we got some amount from Singapore. Can you please tell me what is the source of this income? Just tell them that I have my written application you have to write. So first month only, they'll put in a suspense account. For the next month, directly, they'll transfer to you your accounts. That's it. Now, when it comes to these people, see what are the benefits you'll be having with these guys. You don't need to wait for 1 month. Immediately you can apply. And sometimes duplicate content also chalta. Now you don't need to wait for 1 month. Once $10 done, immediately you can put a request. But they will not give you that much of cash. But problem with these networks is sometimes you will get zing-zing ads. Zing-zing ads, nothing but adult content ads also will come. Google is very serious about adult content. You never get adult content ads. But more than 30 to 40% of the ads is adult content only. So these advertisers will go for this kind of people. I'm not saying that 100% adult content ads will be there. It's maybe 60, 40, something like this. And you might have seen some softwares. You want to download the software. You clicked on this. On the page, main download button will be somewhere else, but everywhere download, download, download will be there. So these people only. Now you end up clicking on the wrong one, you'll go to the ad actually. So some kind of these kind of tricks, they do it actually. My suggestion is for the students, initially, you're not eligible anyway. First, try this. First, try this. See how the ads are coming, how much money you're getting. Then whenever you are eligible, you're making good blogs, then remove this. How to remove this account? Take off the code actually. Whatever the code is there, remove that. Then add Google AdSense code. Then you'll start monetizing. But Google is very serious. Don't paste same codes. Google never allow other persons actually. If you go for AdSense alternates, Google will be very serious. If you're going for Google AdSense, only that should be there. So this is about the Google AdSense alternates. All of you try this also. So if you have one blog, either you can make money with the Google AdSense. If you're not eligible, then come back to these kind of people. Apart from this, there is one more thing called content discovery networks. There are content discovery networks also there. Conclusion is, if your blog is there, the ad is appearing. This is from Google. Now you can't request from Popcache and InfoLinks. Then what happened? Your Google AdSense account will be banned actually. So don't practice it. Now let me go to content discovery network. Taboola, this comes under this, apart from this, Outbrain also there, Outbrain. Taboola, now see here also, advertiser publisher, same like Google, it says that, okay boss, I'm also here, but Google and Taboola both are friends. Taboola on brain. Google have no problem with these guys. Why? Because Outbrain and Taboola, these people ads will not be like this actually. These people ads will not be like this. They come up with a different ads. I'll show you how it is. Let me go to NDTV only. Let me select. Now there is a blog actually I'm reading here, and when you're reading here, ads will come between right side, wherever it might be. When you scroll down, it's very common that even if you see here also, when you're reading this blog, in the down, we did use suggest recent post, recent articles will come. In the same way here also, when you scroll down, recent articles will come. This is the recent article. In this, tabula ads will come. Tabula is never go for a display ads, banner ads they will never have. But before this article, they promote their content. So Google have no problem with this because their advertising model is different. These advertiser model is different. So one website, you can have a Google AdSense. At the same time, you can have a, see, this is a Google AdSense. This is not Google, this is someone else. Put a cursor, it will come to know. Apart from that, you can go for Taboola ads. So see Taboola feed here. Now he's suggesting to go for some institute promoting them. Mahindra is coming here. This is Bits Pilani, Keto, Small Investors, Donate Cart, Grammarly. These are all the ads. But you'll become rich actually if Taboola ads is approved. Problem is, if you want to be a publisher, you should get good traffic. Minimum monthly 1 lakh to 4 lakhs traffic comes, then only they give approval. So only biggest blogs only will have this kind of ads. So initially start with the Google AdSense. My suggestion is initially today you start with these people. And once traffic is improved, remove them, then apply for Google AdSense. And once you're getting more traffic, then go for Taboola and Outbrain, these kind of people also, content discriminator. So one blog, you can make these kind of money. Make sure that every day you keep on writing a blog, good content you're writing, give value to the customer, so you make money. Right. So Google AdSense, AdSense alternates, and now content discovery. Final thing is affiliate marketing. Just ignore this, then all three you can use it. One website can have AdSense account, ads and content discovery ads. Even affiliate marketing also Google have no problem because their advertising strategy is different. So let's go for affiliate marketing then. It's clear. He clearly mentioned that promote links on your website or app. Okay, like here, instead of the, you're doing a Google Ads, right? Promote Flipkart ad here. Someone click and come back to Flipkart, they will not pay. But someone drive traffic to Flipkart, you will earn commission when products are purchased. When it comes to normal Google ads, someone click, you'll get paid. But when it comes to this affiliate marketing, someone click and purchase, you will get money. Now you tell me, Google AdSense is better or affiliate marketing is better? Yes, tell me. Is Google AdSense is better or affiliate marketing is better?
Google affiliate marketing has more money, I guess.
Generally, you think that Google AdSense is good? No. It's not okay because these people are giving commission, whereas a Google AdSense giving per click $1 or $2, but affiliate marketing is giving the commission. If you see the commission left hand side, grocery, they're giving 18%. I should, that one guy did a 10,000 rupees of shopping on grocery website, you're getting 18%, which is good actually. Furniture, 1 lakh furniture he bought, 10% you're getting, which is 10,000 rupees. It is very good actually. But your success will depends on what kind of products you are promoting, which have even electronics are there, 5%, small appliances, even gold also there. 0.1% they're giving us. Okay. Now here top affiliates are Amazon is good actually. All e-commerce website are good. Flipkart, eBay, you can try them. Now even GoDaddy also have affiliate. Even some plugins, now WP forms are there. This is a plugin. Even for this also you can have a affiliate marketing. How to know whether they have affiliate marketing or not? So you search about them, like GoDaddy. You want to know whether they have affiliate program or not. Type affiliate. Then you'll be getting a link. So affiliate programs. You can try today. Now register over here with a GoDaddy. Then they will give you code actually. They'll give you some links actually. That links, you put it on your website somewhere. Now someone click, been there and purchase a domain or hosting, you will get commission. You will get commission. So for that, either you should have a website. Second thing is, even you can promote on YouTube also. Now see here, ODMT domains. I'm talking about how to buy domain hosting. I never done affiliate marketing till now, but I'll do soon. Now here, when I'm talking about how to buy domain hosting, I have most of the people doing it actually. If you want to buy domain hosting, in the description, I'm giving a link. Click on that and buy it. That link will be affiliate link, which I generated with the GoDaddy. Now 1700 people watch this and 100 people clicked, 50 people purchased. If I get $5 per person also, it's a very good money. So affiliate marketing people make a lot of money. And if you are an influencer with a good subscribers, if you are an Instagram influencer, then you can make a lot of money with the affiliate marketing. As of now, trending is the affiliate marketing. But again, nothing will come in a day actually. You have to do a lot of hard work. More commission is there with these kind of websites. So all of you try to do register with the Flipkart and Amazon. You'll get very good money. Okay, here also differences are there actually. Now your website, this is about all news, multi-news website. I'm writing movies, technology, fashion. Then here, I put one thing like a Flipkart ad is, I'm mentioning like buy furniture. Now here, once you register, affiliate tools will be there. If you click on them, small code will come. This code, wherever you post, that will become a banner. Now someone click and purchased, you'll get a commission. But people came to my website to read something about KCR. Now, why people click on the ads? People click, but very less actually. So if you go with this model, your affiliate marketing is waste. You will end up earning very less amount. But my model is different. What I suggest you is, if you want to do it, Amazon.com is there. Now, they have different products actually. Music, computers, smart home. Among these, select proper categories and small, proper products which are high selling. Now, summer means ACs is the topics. Now, winter, something else. And Christmas, different products will be there. In such a way, create a list of some 100 to 200 products which are very good actually. Smartwatches, it can be iPhones, whatever it be. 100 to 200 yoga mats, yoga pants, this kind of thing. 100 to 200 high-selling products, observe karo. You do a research first of all. What you're buying, what your friend is buying, and do some research on the forums. Take those product and you should create your own website on that. Means you are creating a small copy of Amazon website and come with a good name. Come with a good name anyway. It can be anything anyway. Now you started a website. Instead of writing a blogs, you're writing a blogs on these products only. Let me open one product. This is the lighting. Now see this product, when you're writing a blog on this, Amazon people, they can't write a lot of content, only this much of content only. Now when you're writing this, take the product, let me take the nice product actually, instead of this. Computers. So AC computer version that regarding this, very less content they mentioned. Now you write a blog on Acer computer, lengthy content. Yours is not e-commerce website, write like a blog. What is Acer computer? What are the reviews? What are the features? How is the camera? What is the battery backup? How is the resolution? How is the performance? Such a lengthy content to write it. Someone searching for computers or Acer computer, make sure that your blog is coming on the top. Then, and,
if we write a blog on this, can we link? Can we give a link of Amazon in the blog?
That's what we do actually. Now, when it comes to these people, add to cart option will be there. Now, here you mentioned buy now. When they click, whatever the link is there, it will go to Amazon here. It will come here. But here, as of now, the URL is like this. But here, URL like affiliate ID equals to Pankaj, affiliate ID equals to Ankit will be there. Some numbers will be there. Means someone purchased the product, commission will come to you. Commission will come to you. This kind of model will be success. So select 100 to 150 products from Amazon, create a small website like that and do SEO properly. Bring, I can share the same thing on social media also. If it is a new product launched on Amazon, you wrote a blog, you share it on social media, people click and come back to your website, sales are done. I'll show you one website. My smart.
Sir, if after looking at the blog, and I go to that website and add it to my cart, and I bought it maybe after 2 days, then also it's a transaction.
So, affiliate marketing will work in such a way that customer clicked and went to Amazon website, but he didn't purchase. But separately, he opened here, and on the same day, he purchased. But still, amount will come to you because cookies will be there. This cookies, different website have a different cookies time actually. Amazon may be 2 days, Flipkart might be 7 days. You have to check out there. GoDaddy might be 10 days. Initially, all the websites were giving around 2 weeks actually. His customer clicked and within 2 weeks, he purchased the same product, you will get commission. But nowadays, they reduce actually. Within 2 days, he purchased the product, directly open the website also, you will get commission. Okay. Let's see mysmartprice.com. So this guy, same like Amazon, Flipkart, is selling everything. It looked like e-commerce, but this is not an e-commerce website. This guy is doing affiliate marketing. And he mentioned a nice URL and he selected some popular brands and he created a sub copy of the website. Now, Samsung Galaxy, let me open it. He write a very good content and see here. And he applied for Google AdSense because traffic is coming, he's making money. At the same time, he did affiliate marketing with Amazon and Flipkart. He's comparing. If you want to buy this product, an Amazon 21,000, Flipkart 22,000. If they click here, see here, when I click here, it will redirect to Amazon website. If you're really doing a proper review here, in the future, what users will see, they'll become a fan of this blog. Or instead of going to different website, let me go to My Smart Price. This guy is properly comparing them. Then they'll start buying from here. Then this guy end up getting a lot of business. Commission. He's not a manufacturer, but only with the knowledge only he's making money. In such a way, many people are doing. You might be knowing about GS Marena, gadgets.ndtv. These are all people who like that. Gadgets.ndtv, these are all the gadgets, they write blogs. This is the blog actually, but they do affiliate marketing. If you want to buy, they give it to someone else. See, Amazon. But see the blog, lengthy blog they wrote actually. Whereas e-commerce website will not write this much of lengthy content. Now these guys have an advantage of this. Now same thing with the GS Marin also. Let me search something. Samsung J7, I'm searching actually. When you search, see GS Marina only coming on the top. Not the Samsung website, GS Marina is coming. Gadgets.ndtv is coming second. Later Flipkart and 91 Mobile, these people are coming. Now people, when they select for this, they click on this. They open the website, it's getting a traffic. Now if you link to affiliate marketing, then it'll go there, it'll end up money. Just join it. Yes, give the flip card. Got it? So conclusion is, if you're writing a normal blog, movies, technology, you can paste the code over here. This will give you less money. Instead of that, do a research on Amazon, Flipkart, Valerie, and what are the trending topics. Take some 100 to 150 products and make a separate website. Do proper SEO. Backlinks also, you do it. And you can share, you can get traffic from SEO and social media. Even if you want, you can run Google Ads also. But Google Ads, because you're not making money, spending money, it's not good. So try to get it organically. But put 6 months time. It won't be success in a day. And one person can't do it. At least 2 to 3 people milk karo. Then on long run, definitely you'll make more money. You start something, affiliate marketing is beautiful. You can make money. Clear? Right. So if you have one blog with a good content, you can do all the things. You can go for Google Ads. But if you don't want to go for Google AdSense, you can go for AdSense Ultimates. But I prefer going there, which is not good. Google AdSense you can do. And once your traffic is increased, you can apply for Taboola or Brain Ads. At the same time, you can do affiliate marketing also. But I suggest affiliate marketing instead of the regular blog. Create a separate e-commerce kind of website and give a link to that. Now, blogging, we started in a week time. I'll be doing more blogs. I'll be making more videos on the Google AdSense. Soon, I'm going to start affiliate marketing also. I'm going to make 100 plugin reviews actually. There, in the description, I'll give affiliate links. I'll start making money. That things also I will share with you. That's you guys. The next thing is, so if you want to make money online, these are the genuine one. Many people bluff on the internet like you work for 2 hours, you make money. $30, $40. It's fake. Without hard work, you will not make money. Minimum 6 months you put it. After that, even my student Histeco also, 6 months he didn't get any money. But after that, he started making money. 1,000 rupees, 2,000, 5,000. It going to 50,000. Now 2 lakhs also is making money. Patience is very important. That's why you do your job. Apart from that, put it as a passion. Whenever this passion is making a lot of money, then quit job. Full time you work it. But only many bloggers fail. Many affiliate marketers fail because they don't have a regular source of income. They completely depend on this only. Then pressure will build up. Then they do wrong practices. Now they're banned by Google. They end up nothing. That's why you should have a regular income. Apart from that, you should have this. Right. If you have any questions, please tell me.
Sir, in ads also, I and my friend were discussing about Ladakh trip. We shared one Ladakh this package, some website. From 30 to continuously 3 days in Instagram, I'm continuously getting that Ladakh package.
Ad. Okay. That is a remarketing.
How to do that kind of thing?
That is a remarketing. You learned about Google remarketing, right? You learned about Google remarketing? The same thing in our Facebook remarketing also there. So I mentioned this about, there is something called Pixel. I didn't explain that, but you do it here. Because Pixel, if you do in a classroom, that would have much better, but try to watch here. I clearly mentioned here. Facebook ads, Facebook Pixel. Watch this video. I clearly mentioned how to remarket it. How to do Facebook remarketing. So here, how it works. A customer came to my website. When customer come to this website, there is a code actually, Pixel code will be there. From here, if you go to Instagram or Facebook, same ad will come. That's how you're getting, because there is a code inserted in the website. Same like a Google remarketing here. The funda is same, but only small changes, 5 minutes change will be there. There you'll be pasting the code, remarketing code. Here, Pixel code will be pasting. So please watch this video, you'll understand. Apart from that, any questions on blogging, affiliate marketing? I'll tell you one more thing. High CPC keywords also, I'll show you. I show you who are the top earners in world. You can search about earners in India also. High CPC keywords, let me show. See. This is the high CPC keywords. If you write a blog on insurance, you're coming on the top, per click only $54 they're giving. Loans, $44. Mortgage, attorney, credit, lawyer, donate. These are high CPC keywords. Next. Second level is this thing. Conference, trading, software, transfer, rehab. There are some specific keywords also. What are the top CPC for insurance keywords? This guy is doing SEO here anyway. There was one blog actually that was very good. High CPC. Okay, Divya, I can leave. I also finishing with this. specific keywords also that they make a lot of money. See, apart from this insurance one, there is a separate keyword actually. See, compensation mesothelioma. For the particular keyword, if you come on top, per click only, they're paying $569 per click, which is huge. It'll make your day. But it's not easy. Many people might be fighting actually. So that is the power of SEO. Learn the habit of SEO. See the per click, how much we're giving. Insurance was giving $51, whereas these keywords, 569, 545, 318. This is called smart work actually. That's why what kind of niche you're selecting, which country you're targeting, what keywords you're targeting. Experienced blogger, they blindly will not write a blog. They check all these things. Then they work hard. That's how they make a lot of money. Okay, that's it guys. I'm going to upload this video on YouTube. All the old videos also, you can watch that. Thank you very much.